I hope you watched my previous video, and I have been receiving many requests whether the case is actually anti-alloying. Whatever the claims by Spigen, is it true? I've been using this case on this iPhone for around 3 months now. Unfortunately, it appears the claims are not true. I can see shades of yellow on the case. Let me open the case and show it in the camera. You can literally see the entire case is a bit yellowish. It's not so dark yellow, but it's still, you can see the yellow color on the case. When I bought it new, if you watched in my previous video, it was a clear case, but unfortunately the case has turned yellow a bit, and I'm certain after a few more months the yellowness may increase. However, the case has protected my iPhone. Ideally, the nature of silicone clear case is that it indeed tends to turn yellow. There are several ways to remove this yellow color. You can either clean with a baking soda in water or with a soap, which I'm not gonna do it right now. If you already have a case like this, you can try to clean with them and see if the yellow color gets washed out. Can give it a try and mention it in the comments below. However, you know, this is a Spigen case, and I was really expecting that it is indeed anti-alloying, but apparently Spigen claims is false. Come on Spigen, you can't do this. And this is not a, you know, cheap case, this is a expensive one. So I don't recommend this kind of clear case. If you are looking for a case, you know, a transparent case behind, so the Apple logo is visible and also the color of the phone, I do recommend a different case, which I'm going to show you. This is my iPhone 11, and I'm using this case for around 2 years. This is a really perfect case. Some people don't like this kind of extension here, so they may not prefer this case, but it's fine with me. This case has protected my iPhone 11 so many times, and this case is made by a company called Rinky. You can see here it says Fusion X. This is made in Korea. So this case is really good. I recommend this case. It offers good protection to your phone. I've dropped my phone n number of times. This case has been really wonderful. Furthermore, the transparency on the back of the case gives a good look, so you can showcase your iPhone color with the logo. So most of the time it is noticed that the yellowing happens only if the case is completely clear one. There's no yellowing on this kind of case because on the edges there is a different color altogether. So for example, if you notice here, if this was not blue, you would have witnessed yellowing over here. So they have considered all that when making this case, and they have made sure that they covered even this part with the blue color, so the yellowing doesn't happen. So I do suggest this kind of cases. If you are looking for a case, ensure that it's not a complete clear case. It has some other color or the edges, including the camera edges, so the yellowing doesn't happen. Trust me, because I'm using this case for 2 years now. This is a perfect case for a phone. You can look for this particular company, Rinky case for iPhone 13. They do have different designs, so you can check it out in Amazon or any other shopping website. Thanks for watching my video. If you have any comments, please mention in the comment section below. I hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe to my channel and hit on the like button. Thanks for watching. Cheers.